God gave me a second chance, and he told me to do the best I can, and he stretched out his hands.
Christopher Owens sings the words to a song he wrote himself when he was going through a hard time. He taught his friend Jay Sean Tate the lyrics, and they would often be heard singing it together. Jay Sean was staying at a friend's house last month when it caught on fire.
Somebody said my brother is still in there. So he went back in there. Then they never seen Jay Sean come back out again.
Jay Sean's family says he was at that house for a reason on that night, and their faith in God is helping them through this difficult time.
What happened? It was all in the plan of God. He had an assignment for Jay Sean, and it was about saving other souls.
It really made me feel good in a sense of speaking, you know, because through him, he gave that little boy another chance.
We also spoke to Jay Sean's friends. Each echoed the same sentiment. Jay Sean was always friendly, laughing, and loved his family deeply.
He was always there for me, and I know that he loved me.
Every time he saw me, he'd call me Percy. What up, Percy?
He called you Percy?
Yeah.
I mean, he's a really good person. And the only thing that I'm going to remember about him is his smile and his ability to make people laugh.
He said, here I am. He said, put away your toys. It's over being
Reporting in Carrier Mills with this week's Unsung Hero, Ashley Smith, News 3.